It's no surprise that the United States still holds the absolute top spot. With over 14,000 military aircraft, the U.S. not only possesses the largest fleet, but also the most advanced aviation technology. From stealth fighters like the F-22 Raptor and F-35 Lightning II, to legendary strategic bombers like the B-2 Spirit and B-52 Stratofortress, U.S. air power touches every aspect of modern warfare. What makes it remarkable is that the U.S. Air Force encompasses aircraft from various branches of the military. The U.S. Air Force, the U.S. Navy, the U.S. Marines, and the U.S. Army, with a network of military bases around the world, America's air dominance is unmatched. Despite lagging far behind the U.S., Russia remains in second place with over 4,200 military aircraft. Its air fleet combines strategic bombers like the Tu-160 White Swan and flagship fighter jets like the Sukhoi Su-35 and Su-57. Russia is known for producing robust, reliable aircraft capable of operating in extreme conditions. In addition to its own use, Russian military aviation technology is also exported to many other countries, making it a major player in the global aerospace industry. In recent years, China has aggressively strengthened and modernized its air force. The People's Liberation Army Air Force PLAAF now possesses more than 3,300 aircraft, including the domestically developed J-20 Mighty Dragon stealth jet and the J-16 multi-role fighter. As part of its long-term strategy, China continues to reduce its reliance on foreign technology by developing its domestic fighter aircraft industry, strengthening its position as an increasingly influential regional power. India's fourth place ranking may come as a surprise to some, given that it has only recently emerged as a major military power. However, India currently has over 2,200 active military aircraft. The Indian Air Force, IAF, along with the air forces of the Navy and Army, continues to be strengthened with a variety of aircraft types, from the Russian-made Su-30MKI, the French Dassault Rafale, to the locally manufactured T-Jets. Despite its pacifist post-World War II constitution, Japan has built a modern and efficient Japan Air Self-Defense Force, JASDF. With over 1,400 aircraft, Japan operates cutting-edge jets such as the F-35 Lightning II and upgraded versions of the F-15J. Japan's strategic geographic location and security challenges in the East Asian region make air power vital. Japan also maintains close cooperation with the United States in military training and defense technology transfer. With tensions frequently rising in South Asia, Pakistan continues to develop its air power, including through increased strategic cooperation with China. Here's the big surprise on this list. Pakistan ranks 6th in the world in terms of military aircraft, with a total of 1,434. As a country that shares a direct border with North Korea, South Korea is taking its Republic of Korea Air Force FARCOF seriously. They have over 1,100 active aircraft, including the locally manufactured F-35A Lightning II, KF-16, and T-50 Golden Eagle. The development program for the next generation fighter jet, the KF-1 Boramy, demonstrates South Korea's commitment to achieving military technological independence. Egypt is the African and Arab country with the largest air force. With over 1,000 aircraft, the Egyptian Air Force operates various aircraft types, including the F-16 Fighting Falcon, the Rafale, and Russian-made aircraft. Its strategic location between Africa, Asia, and the Middle East makes Egypt a crucial player in maintaining regional stability. The Turkish Air Force is a flexible and dual-oriented force serving both national interests and NATO missions. It operates the F-16 and is a pioneer in the development of combat drones, such as the Bayraktar TB2. Turkey is also actively developing its national aerospace industry, not only for domestic needs, but also for export to various countries. In 10th place, France boasts a formidable and versatile air force. The French Air and Space Force relies on Rafale multi-role fighter jets, as well as a fleet of transport and reconnaissance aircraft for global missions. France plays a crucial role in NATO missions, European Union security, and military operations in Africa and the Middle East. India, in 4th place, has shown significant improvement over the past decade. Meanwhile, Pakistan, in 6th place, is in the spotlight due to its relatively small size but impressive air fleet.